Hello.
Hi.
So we're going to play the Dumpke Trio. Dumpke or Dumpke. You always have to say, we've been saying in silly voices, because just Dumpke in English sounds really silly. And it's a huge piece. It's a piece that, I mean, on the one hand it needs an introduction, so I don't know what I'm doing talking to you about it. Other than to kind of, I don't know, help calm us down. But it is interesting about, you know, is this piece in particular, but all the music that you're hearing this week, all of the music you're hearing this week is the product of the displacement of people in many ways. The history of humanity is this constant invasion of other people, a constant displacement of other people. Most of us owe our heritage and genetic, our gene history to people that came from somewhere else. We're all from somewhere else when you look at it far enough back. But whenever identity is attacked, people seem to do certain things. They kind of end up celebrating. It's like the eternal optimism of the human race, you know what I mean? And music is the embodiment of that eternal optimism in how you celebrate your cultural identity. You celebrate it through songs and dance. And songs and dance are where communities gather. So you celebrate it through community, through each other. You actually celebrate humanity through being with other people. And you know, at this stage in the world, as we see it disintegrating and, you know, cultural divisions and all kinds of nonsense that takes place and fear that comes with that. But we are at the history end of, this music is the embodiment of difference. It's all about difference. It's just we don't know. We just hear it as pleasing, beautiful metaphors, but actually, historically, it's all about difference. This is getting quite serious. I didn't mean to be quite serious. Anyway, it's just something to think about, you know? And I was on the phone to my mum, telling her I was doing this, and she was very concerned, you know. That sounds very stressful, she said. What are you playing? So I told her what I was playing, and she completely got this wrong, the Dumpke Trio. And when I was called her the other day, she said, "E. Fennec, it's our Gregory on the phone, quickly. He's doing something with his dumplings." So my dad said, what are you doing with your dumplings? I said, I'm not doing anything with dumplings, Dad. I'm practicing a piece called the Dumpke Trio. The Dumpling Trio, he said. So we've been in, after the Martineau excursion to the house with all the objects and things, we've been on serious Eastern European training. We haven't slept for 48 hours. We've drunk nothing but vodka, smoked cigars, and eaten beetroot. So we're in fine form to play this piece for you tonight. It's kind of expansive melodies and then ridiculous dances. So dance for the melodies and strap yourself in for the dances. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.